Okay, we're gonna make meatballs for pizza. We put a little bit of salt on it. Little bit of cinnamon. Cumin. Cumin ground. A little bit of rose ground too. A little bit of basil, a little bit of ginger, little bit of black pepper, mix it all together. A little meatballs size that you like to make them. I like it. Not big, kind of medium size. They use the same thing until you finish. And then we put it in the pot and we fry them. They already put it in the beak. That's it.